Alright guys, welcome back to SnowRunner. In this video we're going to be doing a quick trip trail on my work in progress map that I'm making. Alright, we're in Valid Rednecks Extra. Now give me one sec. Put this in there. I just want to go to it so I can go to my... use the low gears. No. Here we go. This will be a pretty quick video. It'll only be like 10 minutes because there's not a great deal done yet, but I'm getting there. Oh, I need to fix that. Didn't realize a lot of terrain a bit too much. It's alright. It's an easy fix. I haven't finished this section. No. Yeah, that's gonna happen when you drive onto here. Oops. Fix that like that for a minute. Inside view for there. Oh. Camera keeps going like that because of the rock on top of us. Even with the stock rocks, struggles to get up these sort of things. Come on. No grip at all. That's all right. There we go. This little washout. Water's not too bad. Could probably raise it just a touch. So I'm not stacking any rock sections like to crawl up too steep, because as you can see there's not much grip on the stock rocks. pump it a little bit. Getting some wheel lift. Nice. That was good. Getting through, not too bad. I mean, oh no, wouldn't let me out. This one's a little bit steep. I'm gonna have to lower this down a little bit. Oh. Not too bad. End of the map there, so we go up this way. What about hitting anything? It's terrible. It's very hard to get, like, grip on these rocks. Whoa. You have to add a winch point here because some vehicles are going to really struggle. Even if I lower the gearing, I don't think I'm going to get any grip to get up this. Gonna have to do that one there. I didn't really want to go that way, I wanted to go to the other way. I'll have to do it. I might just add an extra tree nearby for a winch point. Through here. That's pretty much all I've got done for now. Still gotta be flattened and smoothened and sorted out, but that's pretty much what I got for now. Map's not really big either, it's pretty small for this one, but I've got this map and a SnowRunner one I'm doing as well, so maybe the next SnowRunner one I'll do bigger. Alright guys, well that'll be the end of the video. If you did enjoy, thanks for watching.